Also breaking this morning, a man is in critical condition after a shooting in Homestead. Allegheny County Police say minutes after midnight, a shots fired call came in from West 14th Avenue. First responders found the victim with several gunshot wounds. The county's homicide unit is investigating. No suspects at this hour, but if you have any information on this shooting, you're asked to call county police.